Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
And welcome back to Mass Effect 2. This is Hill, here with Cindarius Shepard. All right, we have transitioned again the Normandy to another part of the galaxy. We've been scanning the Eagle Nebula, and we have come across the Ammon Sector. And here, we have discovered the planet Neith and an anomaly.
Anomaly detected.
All right. Cold and dry. Neith has a thin nitrogen atmosphere and vast salt flats at its equator, which is warm enough for liquid water to pool during the summer period. The revealed salt is collected and sold to sodium-poor planets for agricultural purposes. During the Anher rebellions, Neith was staging ground for eclipse ships and was the site of their first defeat. When enemy surprised and routed them with a superior force, some wreckage from the battle can still be found on the planet today. All right, let's go ahead and scan this. All right, anomaly detected. Surface scans indicate wreckage of a merchant freighter. Configuration unknown. Damage to ship catastrophic. Detecting movement, but no signs of organic life. Uh-oh, I think I remember this one. Okay. Let's get our landing party together. I think we are keeping in the spirit with our last side mission. And this is going to be another one of those horde mode missions. We'll see if this is the one that I remember. Who should I take? Take Grunt and Garrus. I don't know. Maybe I should give him fortification instead of the incendiary. Let's make him as tanky as possible. And does he still have... Yes, he has his claymore. Let's go. Powers, armor piercing, and incendiary on. All right, 440 platinum. And what are we doing? We're going over here to this crashed freighter, I take it. Thank you. kit. There's a shipping manifest. Reflective Mech Armor X6378. 14 crates of reflective mech armor. Loki mechs, 180. Yimmer mech, there's one. You know what, people? They are all here on this planet with us. Where's the evacuation order? Here we go.
Attention all hands. We are on a collision course and losing systems fast. Report to the escape pods immediately. This is not a drill.
Okay. Let's keep moving. Power cells. It's a security report.
Trenton, we've got a problem in the cargo bay. Marcus says the mechs in the containers are activating and self-destructing. Go check it out.
Okay, and there's a signal transmitter somewhere. Oh, here. Deactivate.
Multiple hostiles powering up at your location.
Uh-oh.
Recommend immediate extraction.
Here they come, people. I see a Yimmer. Multiple Yimmers. All right, barriers up.
They've seen it.
Singularity out.
Now you're dead!
Work out. All right, there's that.
Sandstorm activity has reduced visibility to 90%. Proceed to shuttle for evacuation.
Yeah, we need to let them get closer. Is there anything else for us to collect while we're out here? Singularity out.
Too late.
Warp away. Oh. Missed. Warp away. I got him that time. Alright. Garrus overload. Barriers up. I guess, we'll go ahead to the shuttle. Alright, overload, Garrus. Concussive shot, run. Alright, we got some platinum, 420. Know if that has any significance to anyone. Comes another. Overload.
Has reduced visibility to 40%. Proceed to shuttle for evacuation.
Another overload. Behind us. Nope. Ah! What the hell? Garrus, really? Why can't I take cover here? Really? And I can't take... Okay, all right now.
Wait!
Uh-oh, what's this, a yammer? Alright, I'm taking out the Black Storm. Keep him occupied. Oh, look at that! He sidestepped it!
I am Krogan!
Don't go down. Or bow.
Stop firing at me, idiot!
Well, you need to take better cover. Alright.
My shield's down.
Oh no, he's dead too? Got the cover.
Yeah!
guess we're gonna have to take on all 180. No, we didn't.
Feel the blood rage.
It's not my shield.
Nice break so I could gather some ammo.
Yeah.
You need to take cover.
Nothing can hurt me!
Singularity out, followed by war. This one here. Now I see more in the background. Singularity out. Warp out.
Thank you.
got in front. No survivors in the MSV Corsica wreckage. Deactivated. Distress beacon. All right, only 125 experience after all those Loki mechs that we killed. We got 5,250 credits, 1,440 platinum, and we are headed back to the Normandy. Yeah, I forgot that if you do destroy all of the mechs, that it just automatically takes you, back on the shuttle, because I think there were some more things that I could have collected. Oh, well. All right, well, that was a all-out combat episode.